Lives Matter movement was racism and hypocrisy.
No, I think you're a piece of shit hypocrite for saying all
fucking terrorist.
I said
you're the racist motherfucker.
I said if I was racist, I'd call all you white people crackers.
You don't give a fuck what you call me.
If I was a racist, I'd call all you Mexicans spicks. I call all you Arabs camel jockeys. I wouldn't do that. If I was a racist, if I, St. John, was a racist, I'd call all you African Americans.
Don't you dare!
Niggers! I would never do that. I would never do that. I'm not a racist.
What you doing is just fucking pathetic. You are a racist by definition.
You, shame on you. Shame on you.
Shame on you.
Shame on you.
No, shame on you. What's wrong with you?
I would never say that.
No, bullshit. You just called everyone. You just was racist to every single.
I am not racist.
Yes, you are.
I am not racist. But I am a realist. I am a realist.
You are better.